Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the dovetail cage puzzle. Dovetail cage is a take-apart puzzle that's using dovetails. It's made in 3D printed wood, and it's available both as printed yourself, but I've also made a few copies for Puzzle Master, so if you really like this, you can buy it there. The object of the puzzle is to take it apart and put it back together again. And I've experimented with different types of 3D printed wood. So this was the version that I liked most, but I've also made a version with other combinations of wood. And you see here, the contrast is a bit better, so that's why I like it. So let me show you how to take it apart. It slides apart in halves, and then each of the halves, they go apart further like this. And you can see the dovetail connections. So let's see. Ah, here we are. More pieces. It's really satisfying to take all these dovetails apart. So when you look at the pieces, there's one thing that you will notice when you examine them closely. That is, not all the pieces are different. There are two the same pieces. And my question to you is why that is. Because if you look at how the pieces are constructed, you could have a male or a female here, 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 and here, which means you would have, in theory, 16 different pieces, but still we have only 12 pieces, and two pieces at least need to be the same. Why is that? Thank you for watching.